Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, Saturday Night Grab Bag. I wanted to give one more go at Monolith, since I'm having a good time with it, but I don't think we'll probably carry it for another week, so use a little busy bonus for tonight for the Grab Bag. We're gonna keep it on hard mode. I think we'll probably try to just do it normally, I suppose. That's on, and let's go, Monolith on hard mode. Okay, let's hope it goes better tonight than it did last night. That's all I gotta say about that. Ouch, that hurt again. That smashing beginning. Oop, don't want that just yet. Easy peasy. Alright, how about fortune or damage boost to start would be real nice. Discount's pretty good too, actually. Let's collect on that. G's. Nah, that's a hard pass on that, my friend. I don't need none of that. And that garbage weaponry. Oh, lame. $90 for that key, huh? I mean, that dude could charge way more than he is. But hey, that's his choice, I suppose. Like, I wonder if it's probably would be worth more if I bought the key and then just didn't use it. So you get it as a bonus when you start at the next level. Oh. Thanks. Alright, this hasn't been a great level one, but maybe a level one that has been great. Great for find and yield bonus either. Well, here it is. Ah! 10% of this. And a little extra thing? Oh, there was the vault. Hey, perfect. Perfect. In fact, now we will not need to use this key. So we'll see if 990 buckos will in fact become much more. Oh, wait, I want that button first. What do we get? Revolver, ricochet shoddy, railgun. Spear, ricochet, chain lightning. You know what? We haven't given spear its honest good go, so we'll try it this time. I gotta say, it's not really impressing me much here. Oh. It's doing some fair damage, I guess. I guess that was alright. Let's see. We'll see how much this scrapped key is worth. A fair amount more than 990 buckos. So that dude definitely sold it for a bargain. But whatever, that's his problem, not mine. Alright, this spear kind of sucks. I gotta say, I'm not in love with this weapon. I'm also not in love with that. Doop. 1800 buckos for free health? That's not bad. Well, that's with the discount applied, though, so it's not super great either. Hmm. here, damage booster. Go, okay. Eh? Hey, look at that. Perfect. Another 10%. I think I just don't like that it's kind of... Oh, nice. I don't like this kind of damage over time bit. That's probably my main problem with the spear. It doesn't deal at all up front. We will be saying goodbye to this and pick up revolvers. Pretty good. Homing railgun is super good. So yeah, let's go. Like, that cleans up more than it has any right to, honestly. So that'll get me halfway to another health. Plus, it was pretty cheap. Clever and try to get 2-for-1 on that. On this one too? No, the max bomb. We'll grab that later. That's like the best deal you can get. Alright, I don't know what we want here. Fortune would be okay. Plating is also good. Us some good shit. Assuming we can get enough back where that's actually worth it. better than this one. Pulsar, Wider Spray, Thunderhead. You know what? We'll go with the Pulsar, just to get the ammo and health. I'm not sure what the Wider Spray is going to do, since I think it's... Oh, okay. Usually it's just a single screen, but... Oh, lame. Come on! Not great. It wasn't terrible either. Okay. Well, what do you expect from a warm-up run, honestly? Gonna be to earn tonight, I think. But we'll see what we can pull out of it. Whoa! Oh, really? We got away from the super narrow one, only to get smashed by the biggest asshole in the world. Wider Spray Pulsar kind of sucks. I need it to hit where I'm aiming, not where it ever wants to hit. Oh boy. That could have been super bad. There we go. Nice and easy. I'd probably even take second wind here, honestly. No. Fortunate is. Alright, fine. Let's keep this rolling. Delay the inevitable. Out, huh? 73? Eh? Fucking... Wow. Incredible. Finally. First try. Oof. Oop. Oh my goodness. Anything is going to be better than that Pulsar. Okay, let's go. It's a shotgun style. Okay. Oh, jeez. Time. Not that it was looking good before. But at least, like, not to end in a blaze of dumb bullshits. To begin with. Oh good, two of these fuckers. That's perfect. That's what we wanted. Second wind here might be okay, even though we've got no ammo to burn. Let's go scanner instead. Fine. Let's keep this rolling. Ow, what? Touch me. That's not fucking fair. Alright, well this will be a crapshoot of an overlord fight. Spear sucks. Drill is not even much better. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Do we have enough money for anything else? Not really. Not really. Well, rip this run, probably. But we'll see what we can do. 3 bombs, 5 health, and a shitty weapon. Christmas miracle if we got past this phase, considering how shitty we're doing. Yeah, okay. No Christmas miracles for us. That's alright, that was kind of a throwaway run about midway through anyways. Because of how shitty I was being. Damage or fortune, please. Neither of which I get. Please stop that. By the time to plan out my attack. Oh boy, that was interesting. Aha! Do-do-do-do-do! As to why that hit me. Yes. Always a no-brainer for that. Literally 6 free bombs. Actually pretty good. I always kind of look for the overheat on them. Because heck yeah. The AoE, persistent AoE damage really kind of sells me on it. Okay, why that hit me. enough for who it's for. Okay, those should have been one-hit kills, but alright. Neat. Yeah, now I get all the good ones in one go. That's fine, we'll take the image. Fan of the traditional direct fire options. Save us some time here. That's kind of worth it, actually. Yoink. Standard max health. Up a little bit. Got me with a bomb there, you fucker. Almost got me. Sure. No. No. It's like, wait a minute. Not this one, though. Railgun ricochet charges faster. Ugh, nope. None of that's really worth nothing. Okay for this level. Mm-hmm. something better. Charge piercing phasing. What do I have? I have charge piercing and some other thing. Just grab it just for the money, the health, and whatever have you. Oh, this is charge. I thought it was revolver. Well, even better, actually. Kinda like charge better. Generally. Be okay. 7 health, fair amount of ammo, good bombs. Let's see how we can manage stuff ourselves. Oh. Kind of like that, too. Yeah. That was 2, that'd be kind of perfect. spears are always really shitty. Just have to take on the Overlord with 12 health, 5 bombs. I think we can take this one, maybe. Hits total. Yeesh. Alright, well, that'll have to do it, I guess. We'll be right back. clawing our way back once more. Phew. Alright. Bonfire. Okay. It's all gonna come down to what we get for the weapon. Drill and laser. What a choice. Well, this is gonna be a heck of a fight. 9 health, 1 bomb. I don't think we're gonna get very far here. Phase 2, maybe at best. Patterns are, I just do not have enough experience with them to do anything. To do anything even halfway cool about it. Alright, let's keep going. Did I get caught on? Oh, probably the little lamp there? Oh, that's lame. Come interesting go of things, but first, grab that. Alright. Plus we've got enough left for... well, how much was that? 5 hundo? No. Right. Fireball... 33, sure. Now we've got enough. The extras. Say, sir, please give me some space. Ow! Dang it. Couldn't quite skate around that. That's right. That's right, that was a pretty good turnout. Still 17 health. Like, I think the best I can do is probably beef up my health as much as possible. And then just hope. Hope that it'll be enough. To deal with the end. We What? Give me hardly half a second to react to that. Come on, fucker. Pulsar just for the sake of having lots of ammo and a single shot gun that doesn't suck. Could have gone better. Typical. Thank you. home. Hi. It's not going well today. Charge, ricochet, shotgun, freeze, infested. That's pretty good. Grab that. So maybe I should have gone for the other basic weapon first, so I could have gotten the 2 health and money out of it. Oh well. That room unscathed, considering how much bullshit it was. Thank you. second wind here would work, but... Oh. Ah! Sick. Prefer to have had a weapon at that point too, but hey. What are you gonna do? Gun homing concentrated, be it squeeze. 16k, 14k for that. Let's go with that first. Got that. Alright, that's as good as we're gonna get. Let's ride. 20 health, 6 bombs. Best position I've been in a while. Super good. Outside of using a single bomb to get away from some shenanigans. Phew. That went a little bit better. Not that it's going to help me terribly. Oh, okay. Oh, God damn it. Of course. Assholes. tough enough. Fucking accent would lose some health. Okay, thanks for giving me zero warning. Zero ability to get out of the way. Okay, again, please let me get out of the way. God damn it. All right, cool. Good hitbox. Secrety secret. This is gonna be a heck of a fight. Two bombs, 11 health, and a laser. Come on. Calm the fuck on. I'm not even getting close to these things. What the hell? Come on! Spawn at such an angle that I've got no chance to get away from. Oh, what? That's bullshit. Almost halfway there, though. It was better, but not great. All right, let's bump this up to Oko for the last few runs here, because we're not doing so hot on just the normal, I suppose. At least having 300% damage will make things go a little bit faster. On fire. All right. Okay. Showed up for work today. That's about all he did. It's a fucking idiot. Thank you. $39.19 for that one, huh? We'll think about it. And a 10% boost to our 300%. Oh, come on! Bastard! Caught in the crossfire. Fucking shit. Alright, one more go, and then we're gonna probably end this, a bit short, just because we started late and I'm super tired from other things during the day, so... One more go, and then we'll call it good. Hundo, 1250. Let's go with the max ammo boost first. If we get enough for that, 13 Hundo, we'll grab it. Eh? Yeah, perfect. I'm burning another shot on that if we don't have to. Oh, sir, excuse me. Okay. Okie dokie. Another 10%, why not? 10% to this. There, though. 7:30. It's not gonna be that. Probably because of things right there, right? Trying to learn the tells of all the secrety secrets. Whoa, sir! Excuse me. Ah! Oh. Okay. Whoa! Take that instead of the vaults, and I hope for the best. This may have been a poor choice, but we'll see. Oh. Shit! Ow! Oh! Ah, fuck. Oh, I should have dashed in. Tried to skate by on the edge there. Ah, well. Alright, I think we'll call it there. I'm getting too tired to be effective. Getting too tired to be effective anymore. That's alright. That's alright. We had a good go with Monolith. It's a fun-ass game, is what it is, and that's my professional opinion. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CDT. We'll be doing some Assault Android Cactus speedruns. Maybe an Infinity Drive or two. We'll see. We'll see. But then after that, Monday night, 7 PM CDT, we'll be starting up a new game. Yet to determine what that is, but it should be a good time. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.